I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Durham Bowl. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. The ref signals the players at the X. We are underway. Dodson cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. Buffalo's ball. There's a shot. Scores! The Buffaloes are right back in the game. Scores level. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. Chrome comes out on top. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Rice with the catch.
Offside right. Offside right.
He shoots. Saved by the goalie. Jankowski. Looks to the back of the net. Referee not happy at all. 28. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Taggart collects. Miscalculation there. Bryson gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Purple ball. Schultz shoots. Wagner.
Offside right.
Wagner scores. Wagner with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Important face-off again between Dodson and Krohn. Krohn gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. Sees space, shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Boglione manages to recover.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Allman with the save. Allman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Hansen shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball top center.
McCall.
Offside left.
Push. Help. Yeah. Bresny overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Rinaldi.
Offside left. Offside right.
Not a pretty pass. Imbert puts it to the ground.
Offside right. side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Bresny, and he gets one. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-1 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Bryson drops the hammer and straight to the keeper. The Buffaloes will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Morris. Hansen.
Ball side right.
Gets off the shot. Imber saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball stop center.
With a chance. Knocked loose. And they get it back. With the shot. Hits the bar and misses. Referee not happy at all. Wood gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 28. With the chance. Knocked loose.
Ball stop center.
Shivers. The shot is off target. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Rinaldi receives the ball.
Ball side right.
And sends it loose. Gezer.
Ball side left.
Bresny. Gezer. And scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Here we go. Face off again here at Durham Bowl. Crone wins the face off. Black ball.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Looks to bury. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Imber catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball side left.
Cook buries it. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Dodson wins it for the home team. Wagner wants it and saved. Can't say much for the defense of either team as we wrap things up for the first quarter. But you can bet it's going to be the main talking point in both camps. The home team currently hold on to a narrow advantage. It's 4-2 here at Durham Bowl. Buffalo's ball.
Left side left.
Beer. Crone with a goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl. Dodson wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
McCall shoots. Knocked loose. Bresny overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Buffalo's ball. Zek. Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie there. Good movement. Goes for the shot. Bam! Great goal. Rinaldi evens it up for the Buffaloes. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Krohn cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Baker, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved! He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Ball top center! Ball side left!
Let's one fly, and scores! The home team are in front here after that goal. We are set to resume. It's 5-4. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. And in the cage. 22 picks up the goal. Starting again here at the faceoff between Dodson and Krohn. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Nicely recovered. Great pressure. Imberg harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. 22. And he shoots. And saved. All man, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too. Has time. The ball goes to the ground. That's why they call it execution. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Bresny has a look. The ball goes to the ground and it's turned over. Steps in to shoot. Saved by the goalie. Snyder. Save. Imbert wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Obert with the catch. What a goal. Bresny racks one up for the home team. Bresny grabs his second. Dodson for the home team. Krohn for the Buffaloes. Here again to face off. Dodson gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. The Buffaloes come up with it. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Cook.
Ball side left.
Fires. The ball goes to the Chance for come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Graves. Buffalo's ball. Rips it in. Oh, quick thinking. Oh, man, with the save. 28.
What's up, center? What's up, right?
Winds up the cannon and goes boom, straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Nice recovery. Abbott shoots. Knocked loose. Castle manages to recover. Buffalo's ball. Bryson.
Top center.
And they lose possession.
Ball side left.
Abbott.
Ball center. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Shoots. And they get it back. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes. Knocked loose. The home team recover.
Ball top center.
Obert.
Ball top center.
Transition opportunity for the home team. Graves. Kenny Berry takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Chrome gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
28 drops the hammer. Imber saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Rice.
Ball side left. Ball
top. Here's a take. The ball goes to the ground. All man manages to recover. We are halfway through this match now, and the home team managing to keep their opponents at arm's length coming into the break. The Buffaloes have plenty of work to do in the second half of this game. It's 7-6 here at Durham Bowl. The home team with possession. We are underway. With the shot, flies over the top. Sees space, shoots, collects, Wood. The Buffaloes looking for the fast break transition now. Shivers. Slings it. Imber catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Imber keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. McGee, chance here, and bullseye. What a goal. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Chrome wins the face-off. Buffalo's ball. Steps in and shoots. And he sticks it. That's two goals in the game now for him. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-7 for the home team. Chrome gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. Abbott gets in and rips. Goes wide. with the bullet shot. The Buffaloes lose it. Abbott snatching possession. He's in. Shot goes over the goal there. Buffaloes ball.
Left side left. Left side center.
With the chance.
Clear.
The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Black ball. Graves brings the heat. Sails high. Black ball. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Gezer. And he shoots. All man. He was all over that one. All man. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. 28.
Left side left. Left side right.
That's gotta hurt. Moore with a big hit there. Imber with the save. Schultz puts it wide. Recover. Gets off the shot, and McGee scores. That's his second today. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes. Shoots. The Buffaloes takes advantage. Goal. That's number two for him. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-8. Nice win on the faceoff. Chrome comes out on top. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Here's a look. Scores. Matthews with the sniper shot from out wide. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Dodson cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Black ball.
Left side left. Left side left.
28 receives the ball. The Buffaloes collects. Chance for them now. Looks to the back of the net, and wide. Purple ball. Schultz. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. 22. Spotted the gap, lined up the shot, and executed it perfectly. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Looks to shoot. Goal! Graves nails it, and the scores are now level. Graves grabs his second. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Nice win on the face-off. Dodson comes out on top.
Top right. Left side left.
Wagner. There's a shot. Saved by the goalie.
Offside left.
Steps in to shoot. That's gone wide. Black ball. So turnover here, the home team to resume. McCall shoots, sails wide. 22 with time and room, winds up with that shot. Nice recovery and a wild one. Ball is loose. McGee. Taggart with the catch. Buffalo's ball. Let's see what they can do. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. And a shot to the ideal spot. Goal! It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Dodson cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Bresny shoots. Saved by the goalie. All man playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And he shoots.
Offside center.
Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. McGee.
Ball top center.
Black ball. The goalie gets the pass back. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Not long to go now, and it's been a high-scoring third quarter. Both sides have had a share of the lead in the last period. The home team are ahead, but precious little to separate the two. It's 12-11. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Buffalo's ball. Cooper.
Ball center.
Kenny Berry. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Buffalo's ball. Zek takes the shot. Buffalo's ball. Yeah, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Sends it too high. Schultz gets the pass. Ellison has a look, puts it wide. Ellison opening some space, and they get it back. 22 spins and evades, loses it at midfield. Gezer manages to recover. Transition opportunity for the home team. Steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. Black ball. Dodging.
Ball center.
Snyder has a look. Not on target.
Offside right.
The Buffaloes come up with it. misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Buffalo's ball. Rinaldi.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Sees space. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Buffalo's ball. Jankowski shoots. Oh, yes. Imber brings the score back to level with that goal. Important face-off again between Dodson and Krohn. Dodson wins the face-off. Purple ball. Let's one fly. Oh, man. Catches that one as easy as you like. The Buffaloes with the chance now. Gezer. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Black ball.
Zach.
And he shoots. And straight to the keeper. Imber playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Dixon. Purple ball. Chance for them now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. McCall. Bresny.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Wood with the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Buffalo's ball. Graves shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Saved by the goalie. Imber playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. The Buffaloes with a chance now. The ball goes to the ground. Shivers. Black ball. Purple ball. McCall. 22. Let's it rip. Not on target, though. Purple ball. Rips it in. Obert misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Black ball.
Zach center.
With a chance. Goes wide. Buffalo's ball. Rinaldi. With the shot. Brings the heat. Oh, quick thinking. All man with the save. Snyder receives the ball.
Left side right. Left side center.
Shivers has the ball now. Jankowski.
Left side center.
That's the end of regulation. The Buffaloes have made things very interesting here. Just had to hold them off for the final quarter. They failed to do that. And the score is tied at Durham Bowl. We're off to overtime. It's 12 all. Buffalo's ball. Krohn winds up the cannon and goes boom. Shot goes over the goal there. Fires. Knocked loose. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Shivers flies over the top. Oh, close call there. Buffalo's ball.
Zach
slings it.
Clear.
Imbert playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Bresny with time and room. Purple ball. Wood. 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 Bresny. Bresny. Bresny with the catch. Bresny. Bresny earns himself a personal foul. Buffalo's ball. Drops the hammer. Just too big. Number two for him today. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gets off the shot. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Quick. Black ball. The home team scrambling to get back now. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Black ball.
Side left. Center.
Baker receives the pass. That's an illegal body check. Good call by the official. McGee making it personal on that occasion. He shoots. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Buffalo's ball. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The Buffaloes go man up. Schultz.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Goal. Schultz nails it, and the scores are now level. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Looks to shoot. Goes high. Manages to recover. McGee back on the field after the penalty finishes. Dodges and through. And a shot. Saved by the goalie. Chance here. Puts it wide. Wood. Overstepping. Wood with the mistake. Rinaldi. Shivers.
Side left.
Too wide on that shot. Buffalo's ball.
Side right.
He's in.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Bryson steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. With the shot, all man. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. All man playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And it's turned over. Wood scores. The home team takes the lead. The Buffaloes really need this one. The fans are on the edge of their seats. Can they work some magic here? Crone gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. Cook has time. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Wood has time. Saved by the goal. All man keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Graves gets in and rips. Imbert chalks up a save. Wood knocked loose. The Buffaloes recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. And there it is. Well, we had to go to bonus lacrosse to get a result, but we finally have our winner. The home team struck first. They are victorious.